I say, gracious Mercutio, it is far too hot in this mid-afternoon for us to continue. We must also be aware of those scoundrel cowboys.
The cowboys? They're nothing but mere fools without a purpose.
So what you're saying is, I might be a man like that.
Oh, let's be honest now. You are indeed a man of much honor and discipline, which in no way could be as arrogant as those pious cowboys. Mercutio!
And what does that mean?
Simple. All I'm trying to say is that us Indians know what our purpose is and duty is, while the cowboys simply go around and do what desires the most.
Ooh, speak of the devil, here come the cowboys.
As I said before, I do not care.
Yeehaw, what incarnation are these damn Indians doing here? Curious how I am not. I wish to have a group of Indian critters.
You wish to see coercive wise to us? Then make it interesting. Make it a word with a glow.
Gosh darn, I believe I need a reason for such a thing.
Could you have such little heart to not give a reason before even giving?
Mercutio, I have heard enough. Send a word out for Romeo.
Send word? Are we not wise enough for you?
Y'all better just shut your mouths before blood begins to stain the ground.
We shall talk nowhere but here, unless blood must be spilled in a more exclusive area. Otherwise, you may turn back and walk in the direction hence you came.
You have eyes and you shall see. I will not fight for anyone's pleasure.
May peace be with you people, for here comes my main man Romeo. Romeo, the hate I have for you swells up inside me and has consumed much of me already.
Typical. The reason that I love her is much more complicated than you would know.
That must have been the most darndest excuse I've ever seen, and for it you must turn and draw.
I don't agree with the actions you are about to take, my friend. I never once in my life have injured thee, and now, since there is nothing left, satisfy yourself.
You're pathetic in every way, too, but let me ask you a question. Will you draw against me?
What do you critters have against me?
Kind man of gas, will you not sacrifice one of your lives for me before Romeo? This is why I ask you to draw your weapon from rest.
I will do what you ask.
Mercutio, please, for all that is good, do not do this!
Come at me, you pig of a man. Yeah.
Romeo, with haste, draw your weapon! Stop this onslaught of outrage!
Ah!
Benvolio, get down here!
Mercutio, how bad is the wound?
I am in pain, but it is not as bad as it looks.
Oh, Mercutio, I thought all for the best!
I have nothing left to fulfill. All but a plague onto both houses.
No!
Oh, Romeo. Mercutio is dead.
Oh, Mercutio. Why have you left me? Why is it not a way? I must find the way so I can succeed.
This death was without honor. Tybalt will pay. Tybalt will pay! Here he comes, just as you demanded. Tybalt! Tybalt, you, alive as happy as can be, while I sit here with Mercutio slain, I will not stand for it. Face me.
It is not wise of you to choose this path of death.
Stop! No! We must depart! Yeah.
So you want to go to a real party? I'll get Romeo. But first.
Oh my.